But then the blues ruined me, because I kept reading how John Lee Hooker and Robert Johnson and people like that would all just play notes. They didn't bother with chords. Muddy Waters, he ran a slide across his strings like quite a lot of the others did. And I thought, wow, this is the way I want to go. Bugger the chords. I'm going to learn the street way. So.